it means for empowerment of all. So that's why this one would graduate.